Ryan Callahan will try to put an end to this insanity at TD Garden. He scores, and the Rangers get 2 points out of it.
The final score on the shootout.
They were more opportunistic in the early part of the game. And they cash in on the last opportunity of the night.
Well, the Rangers are feeling the hockey gods bail them out because they let a two-goal lead get away from them late. They rely on their captain, Ryan Callahan, to beat Rask, block or side, to pick up the extra.